it's time for Cruise Quiz. We are going to ask our dear guests here in the Egyptian Museum some questions, so stay tuned to see who will be the winner. Which material are the pharaonic obelisks made of?
Granite, maybe? I don't know. I'm sorry.
Limestone. Yes.
It's made of stone, and stone from the Nile, I think.
Okay. What is the obelisk made of?
The obelisk.
The pharaonic obelisk.
Granite.
Yes.
Ancient Egyptian obelisks are generally made from granite, coming from well-known quarries located near the banks of the Nile, mainly in the region of Aswan. In a quarry in this area, the Northern Quarry, which is now an open-air museum, there is the famous unfinished obelisk of huge proportions. It has been partially carved out of the rock, but its bottom face is still attached to the ground.
Mention a queen, Egyptian queen, with Greek origin.
I think it's Nefertiti, but I'm not sure.
Cleopatra.
Cleopatra?
Yes.
Nefertiti?
Pass.
Okay, mention a queen, Egyptian queen, with a Greek origin.
Cleopatra?
Yes.
Cleopatra was the last active ruler of the Ptolemaic Kingdom of Egypt. She was also a diplomat, naval commander, administrator, linguist, and medical author. As a member of the Ptolemaic dynasty, she was a descendant of its founder, Zoster, a Macedonian Greek general and a companion of Alexander the Great. Her native language was Greek, and she was the first Ptolemaic ruler to learn the Egyptian language.
And by this, we reach the end of our segment today of Cruise Quiz. Thanks for watching, and please stay tuned.